This name Beer Man was given to a suspected serial killer who operated between October 2006 and January 2007. The name Beer Man caught on because of the empty beer bottles which were left next to the body of the victim at the crime scene. In January 2008, a certain Ravindra Kantrole was convicted of a seventh murder. He was later acquitted because the forensic tests conducted on him were judged inadmissible. This is yet another case that remains unsolved till date.